Top NHL Moments of the Night, presented by Samsung.
Starts Colorado out. This is Duchesne. He's got some room on the right side, crossing the Buffalo line. Nice spin pass. Back to the point. Oh, what a save by Robin Lehner, getting over on McKinnon.
Robin Lehner has faced five shots, and no better save than this one right here. As he comes across the ice, he gets there in plenty of time.
Shields off Gostisbehere. Kreider plays it back for Girardi. A quick one-time shot. Mason save. Rebound. Zuccarello. Set it up. Stepan scores! Derek Stepan makes it 2-0 New York.
Look at this. Throws it all the way across. He knew where Stepan was. And that wide-open gaping net was an easy one for Stepan. Here it is again. Absolutely brilliant. The pass through everyone. And Stepan had an easy one to make it 2-0.
Wide here. The left one's too far. Landeskog can't handle it, and it's Eichel now in puck possession up to center ice for the Sabres. Colorado changing, sensing that. He skates right to the bench. Far circle, scores! You can add another puck to the Eichel Tower as Buffalo takes a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, this is exactly what the Sabres need. Somebody taking charge of the game and taking charge early, and that's what Jack Eichel does right here.